another
one. Can I help you?
Oh, hi, Bernadette. I didn't know you were home.
Apparently.
I hope you don't mind. I called the blackberry abatement specialist.
The blackberry vines are coming under the wall.
It's in my raised vegetable beds, my worm bins.
It's Tom.
Bernadette Fox. No card.
Morning, Lizzie.
Hey, Mom.
Bernadette Fox was simply the most exciting thing in the world of architecture 20 years ago. Well, no one told me
about her. I think what happened to my mom is that she got so focused on her family, she forgot about herself.
Honey, are you getting enough sleep?
Sleep? What's up?
Yeah. So from what you're saying, she ran over a mother at school.
Bernadette!
Incoming. What do we do?
Punch her!
And then she created an environment which destroyed a neighbor's home.
Your hillside just slid into my home! My yard, my Japanese maples, the bird bath is practically in my living room! It's too late to
say you're People sorry. Like you must create.
If you don't, you become a menace to society. How would I know?
Why should I care? Something unexpected has come up.
Just thinking about it's got my heart racing. Please don't bother
trying to find her. I have concocted a plan.
Bernadette! She's not there.
Lost the sky, so tall. You'll never guess what happened.
She disappeared. Bernadette jumped out a window.
There's one answer to all of your problems. Get your ass back to work.
A huge project has come up. It will require me to go to Antarctica.
It's twice the challenge anyone ever imagines, with long stretches without sleep and exercise.
Sounds like I've been in training for this for the last 20 years.
I have this one shot to launch my second act. So step aside, because I am about to kick the hell out of life.
World domination ain't pretty. Whoa!